How are you? Today I want to take it just really easy and just relax a bit. If your summer has been like mine, and it's probably been quite busy and hectic, so you look for every opportunity you can to just rest and take it easy. We'll start with what we usually do, which is placing one hand on your chest, the other on your belly. Breathe in through your mouth. Let the air fill up your belly. Hold it for a moment, and then breathe out through your mouth. Now we'll do it with you. We'll only do two. That always helps me calm down and feel more relaxed. I know things can be super stressful, so let's just try to focus on our breathing, taking nice deep breaths. If your mind wanders to anything, good or negative, only think on them for a moment, and then let it pass. Try to let your mind be blank, so you can fully relax. Constantly thinking. The cogs are constantly turning. It's important to let your brain relax and your mind relax, as well as your body. So whatever is going on through your mind, try to let it just disperse into air. Sometimes, in order to do that, it's helpful to pinpoint something and focus all your attention on that. Whether it's a spot on the wall, a picture, something in this video, just try to let your mind be clear. Try to let everything soften. Taking deep breaths. Giving yourself the oxygen your body needs. truly let yourself relax and sink into whatever position you are in. Let every part of your body relax. Inside and out. Feel yourself recharging. Letting yourself recharge. Letting your body recharge. With each inhale, let your body and your mind relax deeper and deeper into a calming state. Let every bone, every muscle, every inch of your body just relax and sink into whatever position you are in. Continuing to focus on your breathing. Let's do two more of those deep breathing exercises. We'll do it together. Again, one hand on your chest and the other on your belly. Just relax. Continuing to breathe deep.